take over for me? I gotta drop a log. Thanks for helping me out. I left a present in that toilet, but you could like scoot along now.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
That was super slow.
And you're watching
FBN
News.
Starts now.
Juniors, need to purchase your class rings?
Are you interested in Kaiser University?
Turning in your physicals?
All this and more.
FBN News starts now.
Good morning, Falcons. Today is September 19th. I'm Adriana Bustos.
And I'm Emily Perez. Juniors, are you interested in purchasing your class ring? There will be sales during lunch in the auditorium. The first payment is due Saturday. Make sure to get yours before it's too late.
Students, interested in being part of the medical field? Then Kaiser University is a place for you. They will be coming to give more information about their great school today at 9 a.m. in room 368. They hope to see you there.
Falcons, detentions are served Tuesdays through Thursdays in the auditorium. Make sure you serve your detentions.
In need of community service hours? Interested in assisting with upcoming freshmen? Then consider applying to student ambassadors during Club Rush next week. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Rodriguez during lunch in the main office or DM their Instagram at JFAmbassadors.
Academic dishonesty. Using your cell phone during an exam or assignment can lead to cheating by letting you access answers or information.
Your ID is supposed to be around your neck.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Rocco Bernal with your weather. Today's lows are in the high 70s. The highs are expected to have a temperature of high 80s. There's a 77% chance for rain today. Near dismissal time, there will be a scattered thunderstorm and flood warning through this afternoon until tomorrow, 2 p.m. So make sure to stay indoors and stay safe. That's all the weather I have for you today. Have a great day.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Lucas Guzman. Here's what's for lunch.
Good morning, muchachitos preciosos. Okay, what we have for lunch today? We have Asian chicken, egg roll, all of those with oriental rice, chicken empanada, pizza stick, macaroni and cheese, baked potato, Cuban sandwich.
All salad that you want.
Hoagie, wrap. When you're looking for something to eat, where you find it in?
Ferguson Cafeteria.
Good morning, Falcons. This is Samantha Hernandez with your club news. Attention all clubs. If you want to be a part of Club Rush, make sure to fill out the form on Instagram by tomorrow. Talking about Club Rush, it's coming up on the 26th. Club sponsors, if you have any information on upcoming events or meetings, please email Mr. Martinez so that it can be put in the morning news. That's all the club info I have for you today. Have a good day, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Danilo with your sports news. Our boys football team will be taking on Southwest tonight at 7:30. Our girls volleyball team plays tomorrow at 6 and 7:30. In other news, our girls flag football team started conditioning every Tuesday through Thursday. You can follow the Instagram to keep up with any updates. That's all news I have for you today. Remember to stay active, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Andrea Diaz with your entertainment news. Popular Netflix show Emily in Paris just released their season 4. Days after release, it was announced that it got renewed for a season 5. It turns out Lucas Bravo, who plays the character of Gabrielle in the show, was originally rejected for the role. Are you excited for the upcoming season? We'll be ready, Falcons. That's all the news for today. Have a good day, Falcons.
So, Adriana, are you going to the football game tonight?
Yeah, I think so. Let's hope our Falcons win. Well, that's all the news we have for you today.
Have a great day, Falcons.